Hey guys, what's going on? It's Daniel here for Fitness FAQs, and in this video I'm going to show you some of the progressions for the ring support, which is a fundamental position if you're interested in ring training. So first of all, we'll get you to jump up into the support position, focusing on locking out your arms. And after some time you'll become comfortable with that, and you can work on rotating the rings outwards. This will be more difficult at first, but you'll enhance the stability and torque that you produce. And this is the ideal position that you want to be in, rings turned out and chest up, creating a straight body position. And here we're just increasing the difficulty by adding a dynamic element, and this is very useful particularly if you're working with short straps. And then we can go through once again the progressions of the L-sit to make the exercise harder. But I recommend that if you have the opportunity to increase the length of your straps, do that, as it will be much more challenging. Now, if you're a beginner and finding it difficult to lock out, I've got my brother here demonstrating what you'd be doing. So you'd have someone to spot you gently at the elbows, providing just enough assistance to facilitate that lockout so they can work towards maintaining the position without any assistance. Thanks guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, like it, and I'll see you next time. Peace.